Hi students, this is Alex here. In this video, we are going to solve a double integration problem where the question is integral 0 to 1, integral x to root x, xy into x plus y into dx dy. Here, we notice the limit is in terms of x. So it means we have to integrate first with respect to y, then we put this limit, so we get everything in terms of x, then we go for integrating with respect to x. So that is the correct way. So this should be written in the proper form. So integral 0 to 1 integral x to root x. So after integration when I put this limit, I will get in terms of x. So I have to integrate that with respect to x later. So before that itself, I should complete the integration with respect to y. So we have xy into x plus y. So first it is dy, then it is into dx. Even though here it is given dx dy, it should be written in this way to proceed it in the correct form. Now I am going to integrate with respect to dy. Before that, let's expand. So integral 0 to 1 integral x to root x. When I multiply, this will become x square y plus xy square into dy, then we have dx. So we are going to complete the integration with respect to y first, this part alone. So it will be integral 0 to 1. With respect to y, when we integrate, x is a constant. So x square is a constant, y integration is y square by 2, and x is again constant, it is y cube by 3. X square integration is y cube by 3, and we have the limit from x to root x, and then we have dx. Now we have to substitute the upper limit. Wherever y is there, we have to substitute root x. So root x square is x. Then x into, we have to substitute root x here, but it is cube. So x power 3 by 2 by 3. Then I have to substitute the lower limit, that is x in place of y. So x square into x square by 2 plus x into x cube by 3. Then at the end we have dx. Let's simplify this further. So integral 0 to 1, this is x cube by 2 plus x power, this is power 1, when we add it will become 5 by 2 by 3. Then minus x power 4 by 2, then last term is minus x power 4 by 3 into dx. Now the last two term we can simplify, and the first two term we have to write as it is, that is x cube by 2 plus x power 5 by 2 by 3. When we make common denominator, we have to put into 3 and into 3, and this into 2 into 2, totally minus 3 minus 2, which is minus 5 x power 4 by 6 dx. And we are going to integrate now. X power 3 integration is x power 4 by 4, already there is 2, so 8, plus x power 5 by 2 plus 1, which is 7 by 2 by 3 into 2 by 7, then minus 5 by 6 into x power 5 by 5. We can cancel these two, and the limit is from 0 to 1. When we substitute the upper limit, we get 1 by 8 plus 2 by 21 minus 1 by 6. When I substitute the lower limit, everything becomes 0. Now we are going to take LCM, and before taking LCM, let's write 1 by 8 minus 1 by 6, so that this grouping will make the LCM process easier. So to make common denominator, we have to put into 3, so this will become into 3, and this into 4, so this also into 4. So totally from the first two term, LCM is 24. If it is 24, 6 plus 24, so 3 minus 4, this is minus 1, plus 2 by 21. And even here, from these two, it is possible to take 1 by 3 common. So, minus 1 by 8 plus 1 by 7. Now totally, now when we take LCM, this LCM is 56, so this is minus 7 plus 8. So totally this is 1 by 3 into 56. So finally, sorry, a small correction, this numerator we have 2. So here this will become 16. So 16 minus 7, that gives 9. So we can cancel this 3 and 9. So final answer is 3 by 56.